Welcome, 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 welcome. It's another beautiful day today again, and we have a new menu. I'm gonna show you what I have here. So, two carrots is ready to start. I have flour, I have sugar, milk, oil, I have baking powder. So just stay with me and keep watching. We are starting with a carrot. This is how we're gonna do it. Guys, we are here. So this is my bowl, mixing bowl. So I'm gonna put sugar. Then I will add oil. Then I will go with milk. So I'm gonna use my mixer right here. There you go. Okay. Okay, we are here. So you add your carrot. I'm gonna add eggs, then I will put flour. Okay, then I will need baking powder, then I will mix again. That's done. It's already mixed. I'm trying to take off all mess here. I'm trying to clean it. So this is how it looks like. As you see, so So now, next step is to put it inside the baking dish. Okay, I have my baking dish here. So here's my baking dish. So just you need to put a little bit of butter inside. Like that, and then they'll pour this inside your baking dish. This is how it looks like. Okay, we need to cover. Like that. Then you put into the oven. Okay, so we are back. So let us check. Looks yum. Okay, so as usual, I'm the chef. Okay, so this is what I use to put on top. Just a little bit. More people usually use vanilla sugar, but this is what I like to add on it. Okay. So let me try it. There's the sugar, the smell is so good. Wow. She's got it. She's good. Wow. You can smell it. So good. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, so this was the menu for today, grated carrots. So thank you very much for watching, and as I said, please subscribe on my channel. It's free, so please subscribe, and I will really appreciate that. So see you in the next video, and ciao now.